So we're here in Birmingham. This is the Model 12 unit, and we're just going to do a 12 by 12 block out of this pine log here. We just did a few deep vertical test cuts, and everything seems to be adjusted well. So here we go, 12 inch cut. Ed here purchased the machine specifically for that reason, to make big beams. A 12 inch by 12 inch block right there. So now we've got to figure out how to get this off. Look at that. And over here we have some 12 inch by 2 inch boards we cut earlier. That diesel engine really makes it easy. 46 horsepower. There's the machine.